all the patients that arrive here arrive in a very bad situation. And I'm in intensive care, so all the patients go to my ward. You have to be sometimes strong, because after one patient is dying, you have to continue working. I was thinking before that I will get used to the death, but no, it is difficult. How do you keep having energy? A lot of patients are not dying, so they are giving me the energy to continue. I like so much working with MSF because I feel like I'm in the right place doing what I can do. Really, you feel that you are doing a very important thing.